Check, check, hello. Can you read me? Buck Thunder. Buck, oh, it's me, Phil, your divorce attorney. Welcome to Buck Thunder 2, Xeno Slaughter. Another Buck Thunder game. Your ex-wife is back and more evil than ever. She's sending a bunch of her new blood-sucking boyfriends out. So go shoot them. Just kill them all, Buck. That's the game. Buck, it's me, Phil, your divorce lawyer again. You remember how to move and jump and everything, right? There's shit on the screen that tells you how to do all that stuff. I mean, come on, Buck. This is the second game. You know how to do all this shit. All right, Buck, you're gonna have to use the brand new double jump to get over there. Oh, shit, I'm sorry, Buck. I forgot there's no double jump, just crouch. We gotta try crouching, Buck. Fucking scheduling and scoping bullshit. A fucking crouch prioritized over a double jump. Who is this? Who are these people above us? Stay sharp, Buck. A bunch of your ex-wife's new alien boyfriends. There they are, coming right at you. Just shoot them, Buck. You remember how to shoot, don't you? Shoot, Buck. That's what I'm talking about, Buck. Kill those fuckers. You're the man. I love you, Buck. You're so fucking cool. Oh, I'm so excited and lit up to be your divorce attorney. You have no idea. You're my favorite client. Oh my God, Buck, you did it. You opened the door. You're a fucking genius. You are my favorite client. It's me, by the way, your divorce attorney. Don't forget, I'm Phil, your divorce attorney. Let's go. Let's get moving. Let's defeat your ex-wife. Your divorce attorney, let me fill you in on what's going on. An alien spaceship landed in your ex-wife's backyard. She fell in love with a leader, and it turns out they're all a hive mind, so she's fucking all of them. What are the odds? I know that's probably what you're thinking, but just get out there and kill them, Buck. It's all you can do. Over and out.
Say goodbye to Mom and Dad before they left for their trip. You know they were pissed, right?
Whatever, we got the place to ourselves now.
Oh my God, don't give me that look, Narc. What, are you mad that I'm throwing this party tonight? It's fine. Mom and Dad are gone for a whole fucking week. We can do whatever we want.
Here, come on, try some.
You know it's good for your depression, right? Okay, we're totally gonna rage tonight. I cannot wait.
Whoa,
it's kicking in. What is wrong with your face?
As I was saying, I got...
Ugh, finally, there you are. I felt like I was losing my mind.
So, do you want any or nah?
Fine, more for me then.
All right, I'm gonna go get ready for the party.
This stuff's gonna last me all week. It is... powerful.
Mom told me I was in charge. She did it in secret so it wouldn't hurt your feelings, and Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up.
By the way, Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it. Then come meet me outside. I need your help grabbing party shit from the store.
You come in or what?
So, I guess...
Holy shit! Oh, what the fuck?
Get down and stay quiet.
I knew aliens were real.
Shang awalaha, shitao het gawam, halawa wan
wa. Do you understand what they're saying? Oh shit, look, it's Mr. Pilfrey. He's got that, what's it called? Dementia. Oh,
what's going on out here? Martha, is that you?
Oh my
god. What did they just do to Mr. Pilfrey?
Hola, mi amado.
What the fuck is going on?
Cho, machiza, wanaho. Luma de tanda. Ula ba giwa la kanga ma.
So, no matter the roof, see.
Hasta bagua. Isa, what you come on?
Do you?
Oh,
please be careful.
Oh, my God, that's your baby, don't you? How does this happen? I know my doesn't that you. How did you have a day?
Oh, did that thing just spit all
finally!
Over you?
Oh, my God, finally I'm free, thank God! What a nightmare! Listen, can you pull the inhibitor chip out of me? It's the metal thing stuck in me, just pull it out!
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that feels so much better. Thank you. Yeah, sorry about the spit. I needed to get you infected with the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works. I guess you guys don't have those here yet. Listen, my name's Kenny. I'm a Gatlian. We gotta move.
What is it? Is it talking to you? Maybe we should go back to the
Ignore
house.
Her. It's very important that you listen to everything I say. Okay, it is your lucky day right now. We can survive this together if you just listen to me. Those G3 guys are gonna turn your whole species into drugs. Can you handle a gun? Because, you know, I'm kind of a gun, and if you don't use me to kill those G3 grunts, you know, they're gonna fuck yeah, there we go.
You go on ahead.
All right, first kill. I am so glad you picked me up. Well, let's keep going. Not bad, alien. Not bad at all. Let's head to that base. Well, here you go. It's a G3 warp base. Okay, let's just clean house and warp out of here. Nice! You know, you had to kill them. Oh shit, it's a Merc! They're tougher! Okay, the warp drive should be at the top. That's where it always is and shit like this. Just keep going. Keep going up to the top. Fuck yeah! Now grab the warp drive. We'll use this to warp the hell off this doomed planet. Sorry, no offense. I don't mean to upset you, but yes, your planet is doomed right now. Do you really not know what button to press? Just keep hitting buttons! Triggers! All of them! One of them's gonna make... Okay, listen, don't worry about the beeping. The beeping's fine. It's gonna blow up soon. We just need to plug this thing into power. Do you have something back at your house? You know, do you live in one of these huts around here? Take us there, because we gotta move. We gotta move, move, move! Try pressing anything. Go nuts, smash them all! Is this your first fucking game?
This is my chance.
Listen, bring me up close to your face. You can aim better.
I'm done.
You cannot take.
Come on, just press something. It's definitely not that hard to figure out. I'm a
perfect, perfect. Now just look down the sights and fire. You're doing great, by the way. Cool.
Do you really not know what button to press? Just keep hitting buttons, triggers, all of them. One of them's gonna make me shoot.
The thing my horoscope said, it's all led up to this.
Oh, I'm proud of you.
Try pressing anything. Go nuts, smash.
Oh, I'm proud of you.
Ultimate hero.
Come on, just press something. It's definitely not that hard to figure out. I'm a gun. Shoot me. That's your hut, right? The one that's a weird alien you were...
Oh, thank God you're still alive. I just killed an alien. I got blood in my mouth. I think we're all gonna die.
You got anything in here?
Go away. Oh, whoa. I can understand your gun now.
Translator microbes are contagious, but can please just move past all this shit?
So?
Oh, thank God, it worked. Okay, it's just gonna need a second to boot up.
Hello, aliens
of Earth. That's the scary alien we saw kill Mr. Pilfrey.
Leader of the G3 cartel. Don't resist. Any attempts to fight us would be futile.
This is crazy.
You are now officially the property of the G3 cartel.
All right, it's go time. Let's get out of here.
Wait, get out of here? Where are we going?
To find somebody who can help. You ever been to the big city? Because you're about to, except that it's a space city. It's a huge space city, and you're going to be out of your element. And you better just follow my lead.
What just happened?
Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blim City.
You're going out there into space?
Yeah, welcome to fucking space. So this is Blim City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Gene, though. Let's just ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous. Hey, well, don't shoot the hook bug. That's probably somebody's pet. Yeah, we can't get inside that lug lock without something really sharp. Stop trying to kill everyone, Jesus! Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian, the bounty hunter. Any idea where he might be?
Who? No. Do you know how many freaking people live here? And you expect me to know this?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's move on. Let's just go. Hello?
Get away. They'll take my shit.
Oh my god. It can't be.
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian, are you?
Who's asking?
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads.
Disappointed?
Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoopsies. We were gonna ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid, do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home.
Can you point us in the direction of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know, still has their legs?
Ho, look at that nice house. God damn, where'd that come from? That's a great fucking house. You see that house?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
God damn, can't stop looking at that beautiful house. Okay. The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Okay. Come on, that's crazy. But, okay, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my cart over there.
Really? Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, I can turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die... I want the house. That's the trade.
Are you sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Yeah. This is a great deal for you. I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a house.
I don't know.
Enough talking. Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah? I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Oh, you look great, kid.
Natural.
Definitely not gonna die on your first bounty.
Right, I guess we'll give it a shot, but I don't know about this.
Ah, yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. I pawned off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop, and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me? Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective. Head on down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop. Can you see the waypoint? Okay, you know, I'm waiting, but you gotta go perfect the move. Everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked. You are free to move, Gene.
All right. I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Ooh, whoops, sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are gonna keep coming back nonstop. That's just gonna keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry up.
Okay, let's just head to Mr. Keep's, I guess.
What's up, freak?
Jorb, greet the customer properly.
Welcome to Mr. Keeps Dipshit. We're your friendly neighborhood pie shop. Buy something or don't, nobody even cares.
Jorb!
Oh, so old Zaruthia doesn't feel like pawning his license key anymore. What? Did he win the sweepstakes? Ha! Okay, so you want this license key. But it's really nice. I kinda want it for myself.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad!
Fine, take it! It's yours!
Okay, fuck yeah! Activation license accepted. Bounty hunting suit is in perfect working order. Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor? That was the best choice you could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star!
All right, bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
Hey, you can run, you know. I don't know if you do that. Try hitting the button on your screen. I can't say the name of the button because I have no fucking clue what kind of controller or keyboard you're using.
Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house. Okay.
Hey, nice house you got here. Real ritzy. Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay, first of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Listen, Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes, and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need him to save your species, so do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah, if it's gonna help, sure. Sorry, everything I've ever known just got flipped upside down, so I don't know what's weird or not anymore.
Hey, I don't like getting up to take shit, so I'm just gonna shit right here in the couch later. I don't have to
So what, we just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers, or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't. Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus!
You're gonna use the bounty pack?
So bounty hunting, huh? Are you really going to kill people?
Actually, we've killed a couple people already, you know? And so did you? So soon we forget?
Shit. Normally that door would open up a gateway that lets you walk right through it.
So what do we do?
Calm down. The bounty's right here in Blim. You mind just heading out on foot? The slums gateway ain't too far from here. I'll get the Bounty 5000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, bounty hunter.
Don't forget to get my knife!
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess? Look, it shouldn't be too far.
However, there's something
playing. Hey, kid, excuse me, can we get our... we need to make our way into the slums, please?
No.
Hold on! So you really want to get into the slums, huh? Then shed a little bet for us.
Come on, don't make him answer this
one. No, I want to know!
It's fine, we'll help.
Okay, great. If you saw us at the bar, which of us would you ask out?
I guess the red guy.
Whoa, seriously?
Okay, come on. You don't gotta say that just to make him feel better. He's a big boy. He can take it if you think he's way uglier than
me. No, they said me. They picked me, dude. They picked me, not you. They picked me. They said I was hotter, not you.
Well, it's true. Look at you. I'm not a liar, man. I never lied in my life. I look at you and I see filth.
No, well, that's not what they said. They said they picked me. They said I was hotter. Didn't you say that?
Listen, we're not switching around here. We picked the red guy. That's the direction we're moving in.
Thank you. Thank God. Thank you so much for not changing. I really thought you were going to flake on me.
Nah,
thank you.
Nah, fuck you. Change your mind right now. Pick me instead. This is insane. I am so much hotter.
You need to chill out, all right? They picked me, and that's final. That's a final pick. If you want to throw a fit, do it on your own time. Just let me have this one time, man. Hey, thanks for being honest. Look, don't tell anyone, but you can go through my door anytime you want from now on. Our little secret. Free passage in and out of the slums.
Wow, thank you. You have no idea how helpful that is.
Yeah, well, my door's locked forever. You made an enemy today. You're never, ever gonna get to use my door.
I think we handled that as best we could, you know?
I've never been topside.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, oh my God, I broke my fucking leg.
Not interested.
Hey, be careful.
Sorry to hear that.
Well, look
whoa, what
we
are you doing?
Here.
Come on, he's just a kid. Don't shoot him.
Oh,
I am not shooting a kid.
Go ahead. You shot me. I'm dead.
All right, there. Are you happy now? Well, I didn't think we'd be allowed to kill him. Yeah, normally, killing children in games isn't allowed, but he's dead. We killed this
attention,
kid. Are you happy
city.
Now? We killed a kid. Shit, we gotta take down these drones.
So it finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
Yep. The kid up there who always calls everyone fresh meat.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids. I'm drawing the line, so savor it. Enjoy it.
You're never gonna get to Nine Torque. You have to get through all our trusty foot soldiers first.
Hey, what are you doing?
You can't do that. What the fuck? Holy shit, you just... Jason's dead!
Oh shit, here we go. We're gonna have to kill some of these Torque foot soldiers to prove ourselves around here. These people think we're weak. Not on my watch.
What are you, some kind of bounty hunter? The slums are full, asshole.
Yeah, this is Nine Torque's turn. The coolest turn.
Shit, they're shooting at us. Shoot back. Come on, shoot back.
It's gonna be so easy to kill you.
Nine Torque trained us real good. We're the toughest enemies in the game, I think.
Stepped on your ass!
This is bad! I don't like that.
Wow, alright, we got them all. Usually these Torgs aren't so hostile. Something must be going on. Let's look around for somebody who can help us.
I'm so lonely over here. I got all this great information I could share. Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
Do you know how we can get to Nine Torque?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludge Works over there.
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. Either we're pretending, or Nine Torg's goons kill me for squealing.
Okay, I got it. We're pretending.
Oh, Christ, just follow that path along the sludge.
So, how do you like living down here in the slums? It's sort of colorful down here, at least.
What? Are you serious? This is one of the worst places anyone can live. You can't see that just by looking at it? It's more sludge than anything else, and the sludge is toxic.
Oof, sorry. Yeah, that sludge does look pretty awful.
No, the sludge is the best part. It's the quickest way out. Just hop in there and you got a one-way ticket out of here. Imagine if we didn't have the sludge. Then we'd really be trapped. Anyway, yeah, living here is bad.
Hey, thanks for the info, wise fisherman. We'll see you later.
Have a good day now.
Oh, hey, wanna see? Fuck yeah, I told you! Did you see how fun that was? I call it my glob shot. It comes out of my trick hole. All Gatlians have a different kind of trick hole. Mine does this. Boy, you are learning a lot today, aren't you? Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I could do this all day. Doesn't this fucking rule? God, I love spewing big, goofy globs. You can't shoot these open! You gotta have something to cut them open, you know?
Hey, what the fuck? Did he just kill everyone?
Hold up, don't shoot! I got it! Whoa, perfect shot! You fucking nailed it! How sick was that? Whew, okay, I gotta recharge. It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies nearby, you know? My body gets too tense. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know?
Oh, fuck! They're here! Our friends are here! And they're gonna kill us too! Fuck!
Oh shit, here come more guys! Go nuts! Use my glove shot and then just shoot them in the air! And now, just keep shooting while they're in the air! You can juggle them, and it does more damage, and it looks cool too! Sorry, yeah, no, my glove shot takes a little longer to recharge when we're in combat! My body's all tense during a fight, you know? It's like my muscles aren't loose, it takes longer to recharge!
Oh god, this is exactly what I was afraid of! They're all dying!
You see how cool this is? Get fucked, man! You just got juggled!
You all read the lore, okay?
I thought we were strong, right? We're not weak, are we?
You've been squished!
Please! Please don't kill me! Please!
Looks like he was die clean only.
Hey, careful with the merchandise.
Whoa, hold up a bit.
Let's
listen.
Lined up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just patient.
Oi, fuck you! I'm sick of this. I want to tear through someone's guts.
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you!
Got it, freak. We've had enough of your bullshit.
Yeah, it's your.
Who's there? Who are you?
Hey, hello there, friends.
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
No, I'm just here to do my laundry. It's even clean. I'm a laundry head. Can't stop washing stuff over here.
Hey, this room's off limits. Everything you need is in the front. Get out of here!
Good luck with your laundry. I really thought that was going to be the buyer. We don't know what they sound like, so we have no way of knowing if it was them or not.
Okay, I'll just say it. That plan was dumb. I'm willing to accept some of the blame, but don't do any more dumb stuff. Can we try it again and do it right this time?
Okay, this must be the buyer. Hey, buddy, are you the buyer?
Yeah, we're here to, buy a knife? You guys are selling a knife, yeah?
Oh, perfect. You're really late. We were starting to get worried.
Just go with it. No shooting.
All right, here's the product. A genuine talking knife. I gotta be honest with you. He's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent. He basically only talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you. I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it 3 times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Yeah, great. Go ahead. Feel free to inspect it.
Oh. Fuck yes, thank you! Pleased to meet you, I'm Knifey. Now use me! Let me fucking stab this cocksucker! Oh, fuck yes, finally! Yes, fuck yes! More, I need more stabbing! Hey you, listen, point me at your raw fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there! Let's get all those guts torn up! Let's see that fucking red goop spill out! I can't stop now!
That's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking about?
Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay, change. Capitating!
Wait, what? Why? He sent us to rescue you!
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking Nine-Torg. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know Nine-Torg? We're trying to kill her!
Oh, perfect! finally we're on the same page. Let's kill Nine Torg, then Gene.
Okay, definitely Nine Torg, but let's put a pin in the whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
With my tether ability. I'm more than just a knife, you racist. I can tether too. Look up and latch on. Yeah, there we go. Fucking cool, right? You gotta use me to swing across this sludge. Oh, fuck yeah! Not as good as stabbing, but still pretty good.
Well, all right. Where to next?
The Sludge Works processing plant. Nine Torg was talking about some traitor she had to deal with. Probably another one of her clones. 5 Torg or 6 Torg or whatever. I don't know. There's too many now. There's too many Torgs.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big Sludge Works sign. I want to stab somebody. Oh, a lug locks. Use me. I can open those fuckers up real good. And there's loot inside for you too. Win-win. Yes.
Hey! You there! You want some tracker? Here we go.
Is he talking to us? So you mentioned that Gene gave you to Nine Torg?
Hey, try gamble me away in a game of space poker? That sack of shit? Can't wait to stab all 3 of his fucking eyes. Even the wonky one. Especially the wonky one. Hate that one.
A Gene, didn't he used to be a hero?
Yeah, used to be. Hard to tell these days, right? Towards the end, the only thing I was cutting for him was sandwiches. Not even the good ones. Peanut butter sandwiches. And no fucking jelly. Not even like ham or anything good. Hot yeah!
There you are.
Oh, they look stabbable. Use me on them. I want one. Oh, yes! Oh, do this every time! Never fire your Gatling again! Please, just use me for killing now! Making a knifey only any percent run!
Oh, hey, there's some Gatterol! That'll fill me back up! Come on! What are you waiting for? Whoa! Thank Jesus! That's the stuff! Oh, Sludge Works! Nine Torg should be here!
Who's that the Red Man? The legendary ant killer of gods! And then obtain the fearsome
Black. Oh, brother!
My ant brethren, fight for your lives! And avenge our fallen!
Uh-oh!
You know what I bet? I bet we're destroying the enemies in the whole game!
I'm just getting warmed up!
What's inside? I don't care, I just wanted to stab it.
I'd been a better
friend. Another wave!
How are you liking the slug? Not great, right?
The ant killer is soaked in the fluid of our brain when they shed!
Let's ride this way. Come on, kill.
Kill, yes.
No, we're all gonna die. Not sure why we're still fighting, but let's just keep going until we all get killed.
Okay, I'm not sure what came over me there. I think I got caught up in the moment or something, but hey, good work, team. Let's go get Nine Torg.
word spot, Torg?
Is that Nine Torg talking?
Fuck off! I've always said you were the worst, Torg!
You know, Seven Torg said the same thing. Right before I killed her.
Damn you!
And you're next.
You got this!
Deflect attacks. I'll slice in the fucking gap. I'll cut their fucking heads off. I'll fucking I'll rip their limbs. I'll fucking do everything. Their fucking asshole off and eat it.
Yeah, bitch. Are you even a real bounty hunter? Hey, it's me, Nine Torg! Kill my shitty clone! I'm rooting for you! Ooh, incoming laser!
Hey, you're just as nice and squishy on the inside as the rest of them. Let me out, bounty hunter!
Wow, well, we're having our first real boss fight together! Give him a glob shot, right out of my trick hole.
I'm the strongest out of all the Torg clones. I'm impressed you made it this far. My ex-soldiers are extremely strong.
Honestly, I don't think they were. We're new at this, and it was pretty easy to kill them all.
I'm going out. I'm taking you with me.
Shit, just stay alive. I think she's basically done for. Wow, we killed a bounty. How do you feel, Bounty Hunter? I feel pretty good. I really didn't know if we'd be able to pull it off.
All right, it's time.
Time for what?
Time to carve out a piece of her. I'm thinking we go with a full slab of thigh meat, but...
Oh, God, I can't look. I can't.
Oh, fuck hell, she's a gusher.
Just taking, like, a fingernail, some spit, maybe a blood sample?
Yeah, sure. Could have, I guess.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank you for killing my evil clone.
Oh, yeah, good
well,
thinking,
hey, what are you doing?
Are you gonna be okay if we just kind of leave you hanging up there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can get down just fine. Hanging from ropes feels nice for my species. Hey, it's good for our backs. I'm actually the one who put myself here. Thanks for the rescue. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna... Ow, I can't feel that, you know. Ow, fuck! Cut it out! You don't want Three Torg in charge. Trust me, they're still a literal child.
Nice! We killed another boss, I think, like a bonus secret boss. Good work! Oh great, yeah, let's go into the toxic shit! You know damn well this isn't- Huh, why is the door closed?
Quite frankly, I think it is
Who is it? You got my munch dash delivery?
Speed
What? No, it's us.
Oh, shit. Really? Good job. Hold on.
Is that Jane? Okay, get ready. I want you to stab me right into his fat little belly.
I've booked all my dates for the same evening. Can I get some order?
What the hell, Gene?
He installed new locks because he assumed you'd get killed. He keeps saying it's his house now.
What? No. I just took the liberty of upgrading your security. Did you really kill Nine Torg, though?
Yeah, we actually did.
Well, well, well. Didn't think you had it in you. I'm really blown away. I'll be honest with you. I expected you to die.
Oh, thank you.
So, what did it feel like? Killing Nine Torg.
Look, I gotta be honest, it felt good. It felt great. I mean...
Hey, Gene, lift up that shirt and expose your soft little belly for me. I'm coming in hot.
Yeesh. Forgot how psycho he was. Why don't you just, hold on to him for now?
Oh, sure, yeah, we'll keep him far away from you.
Yeah, thanks. Now, go turn in your bounty at the Bounty 5000. I got it all set up for you.
No, seriously, let me stab him.
What the fuck? You have to do everything the fucking UI tells you to do?
Yeah, fuck yeah. Fuck you, Gene, you piece of shit.
Oh, shit, sorry.
It's fine. I've lived through worse.
Okay, he's tough.
Well, there you go. You're a real bounty hunter now.
Huh, would you look at that? I guess we're really doing it.
Yeah, I didn't expect you to get your footing so quick. I don't even have any leads on any G3 bounties. You were, serious about going after them, huh?
You bet! We'll take them all down, including Garmantuous!
Well, you're welcome to try, and if you do, you might want to go to the pawn shop and buy back the Dodge unit I pawned off. Forgot to tell you about it. Go scrounge up some pesos and buy that, or whatever else tickles your fancy. I'll have some G3 bounties ready for you by the time you get back!
Sure, sounds good. Thanks, Gene. Just, maybe next time don't assume we're just gonna die?
Right. Got it. You're really gonna need that.